wiping over the socks or the leather shoes or the fabric socks. He says, if I go to sleep, I take a shower, I put them on in a state of tahara. How long would it last? We all agree that the Ahlul Sunnah, all of them agree that the wiping over the socks is valid instead of taking them off and washing the feet, as long as you put them on after you already have tahara. As the hadith stated that a day and a night for the resident and 3 days and three nights, ثَلَاثَةَ أَيَّامٍ بِلَيَالِيهِمْ, for those who are traveling. So Abu Abdurrahman is a resident and he takes a shower, he gets his tahara, he puts his socks on, he goes to sleep. It's kind of cold nowadays. So when does the timing for the mas'h starts? Because the elapsed time will be considered from the moment that you wipe over the socks. You have 24 hours. يَوْم وَلَيْلَ. So it is not from the moment that you put the socks on. Rather, it is from the moment that you have to make wudu and wipe over the socks without having to take them off. So this is the beginning of the concession, 24 hours. He said, would that mean that it will expire at Fajr of the next morning? Not necessarily. Why? Because what if you've made mas'h? You made mas'h before the 24 hours have elapsed, and you maintain the tahara for another 7 hours. That's perfectly fine. You can still use the same wudu which you did mas'h in it without having to make a new wudu, because as long as you maintain the state of tahara since last time you made wudu and mas'h, it will go with you effectively until your wudu is void. Then in this case, you cannot wipe furthermore on the socks or the shoes. You have to take them off because you have 24 hours as a resident. Barakallah fiqh.